junto al público.
70-80% sand and it's going to be a quite difficult Dakar. It's definitely a different one when we're only staying in one country, being in Peru, so we're not crossing any borders and we do all the job here.
Junto a Daniel Elena.
Yes, the plan is to try to do a good rally. I think it will be very tricky, very difficult with a lot of dunes. So I will try to take the start like I feel, not to take too big risks, and we will see where we are.
Caracteriza para afrontar nuevos retos siempre. Todos los Dakar disputados hasta ahora. Come on, thank you very much, Sam. Good Dakar, Matías. Está muy contento de poder. Los mini que ganaron. Un cockpit, una cabina.
Quite happy, we finish without any problems, and you know, the Toyota working very well, the BF Goodrich tire working really good, and I'm happy. Yeah, if we win the stage, tomorrow will open. I know it will be very difficult, but okay, we try to do our best for next day.
It was a good stage for me, no problem. We tried to take a good rhythm, try to keep it. It was not easy to keep the rhythm all the time, but finally we did a good stage, no big mistakes, and we won the stage.
I don't know if it was so good decision that push that much, because I have to look how is the gaps, because sure I don't catch so much time, but in the end sure it's good to have a stage win, but yeah, it's more long days coming.
I arrived to one big downhill with a lot of rocks, and I tried to turn back, but it was too late, and then I tried to continue going down and trying to find another way, but impossible to continue.
Today, a lot of navigation, not so many, but hard condition with fog, with some water on the Google. So I ride safe, I save the bike, and finally I win the day. So good.
Même qu'hier. Donc hier ça s'est plutôt bien.
That car is tough, eh?
Yes, today it was really complicated day, you know, like not like always in Peru, but with all the kind of trap that we find in Peru, navigation complicated with the dunes on the valley, and also big dunes, soft and not easy to cross, so it was really easy to do some mistake, but David did a really good job.
The first marathon stage for the Dakar 2019, so we're ready as we can be, and we'll see what the day throws at us today.
with Marathon Night and Motocross start tomorrow, you know, it kind of helps me because tomorrow I can kind of just hang back and have the stage under my control, you know.
Still long way, you know, still long way, but okay. Still me and Stefan, we are in the lead now, and yeah, I'm quite happy, you know, just we keep going like this. It was very difficult, not easy, but okay, we need really careful and just we try to keep going, and still we have around 130 kilometers, yes, and yeah, it's all okay.
second day of marathon stage and the tire was a bit worn out, so we had to really pay attention, and I was trying to take a lot of care, you know, especially in the dust. And
it's a good week, you know, and we've been really clever, and we build the strategy every day, and but also the second week will be very difficult, not easy, but okay, we need to work very hard, you know, to arrive in Lima with the win.
He dropped in the cliff 100 meters down.
This time.
Don't you dare snip them things right now.
Thank you.
I was going well, and unfortunately, I don't know, all of a sudden I had no rear brake, and I looked down and I'd completely snapped my rear disc off, and the caliper was flapping around, so I had to stop for a little while there to fix that.
Really good stage for me, and when I started in the morning I knew that I had to push, because this stage is really important for the overall of the race. I started out today with the intention to push a lot, and yeah, I was going really well, but there was one WPC there in the dunes. I lost maybe 3-4 minutes there. Couldn't find it, wouldn't validate the waypoint, and a bit frustrating, but got back on track, and yeah, I feel more or less good.
us, the start was not good because we jumped big dunes. We had a big impact on the neck, so it was not really good. But at the end, it was better. We tried to be really concentrated, and we overtake Nani, Cyril, and at the end, Nasser. So it's a good day.
Perfect conditions to ride all day in. Unfortunately, I only made it 57 kilometers. Last year, third day to the end, 52 kilometers in the stage. Same problem.
Today I knew I had to count, so that's my maximum today. So any more than that, I can't go more. So it's the wrist is on fire now. So it's been a long stage, 360 k's, but we've made it here to the finish, and two more to go. So this is a good thing.
Anda, cuenta.
It was a very good day, just a puncture in the kilometer 6, I think, and we had to change the wheel immediately on the beginning of the stage, so that's a bit boring, but after that we made a good stage.
it's going to be very difficult. Pablo's going to definitely put on a charge tomorrow, and if I can make the podium, I'm going to be really stoked with this. And that's just going to be consistent being on the podium, so I'm happy there. But yeah, it definitely would be nice to try and get another win.
Les jambes là, est-ce que quelqu'un peut... Voilà, parfait.
Le coquille,
everything going very well, you know, and tomorrow just we need to bring everything in Lima, you know, and I'm quite happy.
Very crazy to sit here and say that we won the Dakar Rally with no stage victories. It's damn crazy. I'm over the moon. I'm so damn stoked, and it's been a long 10 days, and now I just wait and see what damage I've done to the wrist. So we'll at the end of the day, the pain and the torture has been worth it.
It was a really tough Dakar, and I'm really happy it's over and I finished second.
Really physically tough, not easy at all, and a lot of changes on the leaderboard. But happy to get finished. The bike was flawless all the week.
It was hard to arrive to the end, so I'm really happy, and also a great result, so I can say only thanks to my team and my people.
Fantastic, you know, no mistake during all this rally. It was very, very difficult rally for everybody. The good thing, you know, from day three we are leading, and we build our times every day, you know, until when we came to last day, you know, with a big, big lead, and really I'm quite happy.
Overall, a good rally. We finished on the podium, but we could expect better. We were the fastest during all the rally, and but some troubles made that we lost a lot of time in some stages.